Bronchospasm is characterized by the abnormal contraction of smooth muscle tissues in the airways of the lungs that results in narrowing and difficulty breathing. We created this video to cover the medical definition and provide a brief overview of this topic. So, if you're ready, let's get into it. As previously mentioned, when the muscles that line the bronchi within the lungs begin to tighten and become narrow, this is referred to as bronchospasm. You may have also heard it referred to as bronchoconstriction because, as the name suggests, the bronchi are constricting, which makes it more difficult to breathe. Some of the common symptoms that are associated with bronchospasm include wheezing, coughing, and chest tightness. Bronchospasm is common in patients with obstructive respiratory conditions such as asthma and COPD. Some other causes include allergens, lung infections, and smoke inhalation. There are medications that can be administered for the treatment of bronchospasm. Short-acting bronchodilators like albuterol are considered to be rescue drugs because they work quickly to provide relief for reversible airflow obstructions, as seen in patients with asthma. You may have also heard it referred to as a SABA, or short-acting beta-2 agonist. It causes stimulation of the beta-2 receptors, which relaxes bronchial smooth muscle tissue to help the airways open back up. Other prophylactic medications that may be indicated include long-acting bronchodilators, inhaled corticosteroids, and oral or intravenous steroids. We've covered each of these in separate videos here on our channel, so definitely check those out if you want to learn more. Again, for this video, we just wanted to cover the medical definition of bronchospasm and provide you with a brief overview of this topic. Real quick, guys, do me a huge favor and hit the like button. It really helps support the channel and I greatly, greatly appreciate it. And while you're down there, go ahead and click the subscribe button as well, because we have a ton of other videos on our channel that I think you will enjoy. Just a quick reminder, we are not doctors. This video is for educational and informational purposes only. And if you want to dive deeper and learn more about this topic, you can go to respiratorytherapyzone.com, where we have a ton of free study guides, practice questions, and other helpful resources. I'll drop links to everything you need right below this video down in the description. Thank you so much for watching all the way to the end. Have a blessed day, and as always, breathe easy, my friend.